Yeah, you know, both teams, you know, struggled making some shots. You know, the defense was really active. It was a pretty physical game, a lot of contact, and you know, we didn't make any shots, any open shots. They didn't make any open shots. But in the second half, they got out in transition a couple times and got some open looks. You know, one was a turnover, one was just we missed a dunk, and they got a three in transition, and they started feeling really good, getting on a roll, and they made more threes in the second half, and we kept battling back, but there was just some momentum swinging plays that we couldn't get over.